Oh, didn't see you there. Hi, I'm Ranger Miranda. I was just trying to memorize the pattern on this common Myrr egg. What's a common Myrr? I'm glad you asked. Common Myrrs are a seabird known for their black and white coloration. Not to be confused with penguins, of course. Now, don't let the name fool you. Common Myrrs are anything but common. Behind their modest exteriors hides an animal capable of extraordinary feats. Feats that even humans would have a hard time accomplishing. Don't believe me? Let's see for ourselves. During late spring and summer, common Myrrs nest on the rocks just off the headland, making Yaquina Head a great place to get an up-close view of the incredible behaviors they exhibit. One such behavior starts the moment they arrive, the act of finding their mate.
Like many birds, Myrrs are monogamous, meaning they mate for life. But they don't just have to find their one true love once. They have to find them every single year.
Marco! Marco! As seabirds, common Myrrs spend most of their lives out on the open ocean. During this time, they are separated from their mate. It's only once they return to their breeding site after 7 months apart that they finally reunite. But first they have to find each other. Among the nearly 60,000 other Myrrs also searching for their sweetheart. That's like finding one specific person within a packed football stadium. I have a hard enough time finding my keys in the morning. Excuse me, have you seen Marco? No, you don't know him? I don't know how you all do this.
Once each Myrr pair has successfully reunited, they'll lay a single teardrop-shaped egg. Eggs vary in color from a pale white to a deep teal and have a speckled pattern across their shell, which brings us to the next extraordinary feat of the common Myrr, their ability to recognize their egg.
Myrrs can identify their egg based on its unique speckled pattern. Can you do the same? Take a moment to memorize the pattern on this egg. Can you find your specific egg? Look closely. So, did you pass the Myrr test? Given enough time and patience, most likely we'd all be able to identify our egg's specific pattern amongst a dozen others. But think about this. Common Myrrs often pack themselves onto the cliffs, with as many as 70 birds inhabiting a single square meter of rock. That's equivalent to having 70 birds standing on your dining room table, which means there are a lot of eggs to choose from. Can you find your egg now? A common Myrr can. If you find that impressive, wait until you hear what common Myrr chicks can do.
After a Myrr chick is born, it remains on the cliff, hundreds of feet above the water. But it doesn't stay there for long.
If you've spent any time at a public pool, you've likely jumped off a diving board. Maybe, if you were feeling especially daring, you braved the high dive, taking the plunge 9 feet to the water below. And there are people even braver than that. Competitive diving boards are 33 feet tall, which is like leaping off a three-story building. Other than Olympic athletes, most people aren't crazy enough to jump from such insane heights.
Jump! Jump!
On second thought, I don't think I'm up for this. Common Myrr chicks have the bravest Olympic athletes beat, by 40 times. At only 3 weeks old, a chick will journey to the cliff's edge, muster up their courage, and without even knowing how to fly, leap toward the water below, where Dad is waiting to meet them. These animals have been known to jump from heights of up to 1,500 feet, which makes our measly 33 feet look like child's play. Once in the water, Dad and Chick will swim out to sea, where he'll teach them to hunt and fend for themselves, so that one day they'll be able to return to the breeding site to find a mate of their own.
Whew, what a journey! I think we can all agree, common murres aren't your run-of-the-mill bird. When it comes to extraordinary feats, they certainly have a few tricks up their feathers. Whereas I'm still trying to memorize the pattern on this egg. Well, we can't be good at everything. Thanks for watching, everyone, and we'll see you next time.